Already more than 6 months that we left. I don't see the town passing anymore.
The days are similar for sure. The children are getting impatient. It's an ordeal they will have to overcome.
Get ready. We're approaching the entrance to the canyon.
I'm going to get ready. Everett is going to need me.
I think we won't get further.
The flow of the river must be used to activate this mechanism and open the door.
Yes, but the source seems blocked uphill.
I'll see what I can do. Wait for me here.
Hey, you did good out there. It was a big deal. Hey, you did good out there. It was a big deal. So, Aelith, you find anything useful?
A few berry bushes only. All the animals seem to have left a long time ago.
Evrod, how are the preparations going? Did you put the food crates at the back of the carts?
Everything's ready. I'll land the animals with the guys tomorrow at dawn. Concerning the road to take, you've made your choice?
We will pass by the gorges in the south. We'll have to check the irons of the mounts before that.
What? I've already told you, Alma, there's nothing but rocks to the south. Our trailers won't last long there.
I trust you and your men with your abilities. We will take this road. The decision is not yours.
Our lives are in your hands, Alma. We've got the right to decide, just as much as you do.
Ever, stay calm, please.
Telling you again, our carts are too fragile, and the cattle are exhausted. The path will slow us, and the scourge is still after us.
This path was once part of the holy pilgrimage of the cathedral. The goddess will protect us if we take it. Be reassured.
I see. I hope the goddess knows the roads as well as I do. I'll leave you now. I have work to do.
Grandma, I have a question. Everett and you often argue, right?